Alright, back over here. Let's destroy some more junk for some more coins. Some more coiny coins. And let's head on to the next little level. What I'm gonna do is call, like the entire thing, like the entire Raleigh place and the entire mugshot place. I'm gonna call those, I don't know what Bentley calls them. I think he calls them missions. So, I'm gonna call those missions. So this is like the mugshot mission, and then these little, like, glowing things I'm just gonna call levels. Because I think I keep mixing them up, like, when I talk about them. So, we have 3 keys, so you could unlock that car if you wanted to. But I'm not gonna do that yet. I'm gonna run over here and complete this level to get 4 keys. And then we'll go to that car. So, Boneyard Casino, this one actually is the first level that has a vault and a key. So, it's another mission where you get to walk around and stuff. So, let's do it. Let's push this big button and open the door. Get started. Getting some bottles and stuff like that.
Nice job getting in, but look out for those guards. Mugshot's got those machine gun toting dogs hunting like a pack.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. They all saw me. Alright, I'm gonna have to do some, like, jumping around. Oh, what the... What the heck? That guy had like a heat-seeking grenade launcher or something like that. I thought those were just. He said that they were machine guns, and then the bullet followed me. So, what the heck? That's never happened before. Okay. Hopefully they don't see me. Run. All right. They're looking around. They can't find me. It doesn't even look like they have any eyes. And they just go back to business. They kind of like dance when they walk. Look at that. Alright, take them. Oh no, that guy blew his whistle. Run away. Oh no. Oh no. What the? Look at that. Look at that. It's like it follows me. Okay. I'm gonna have to be a little bit more sneaky than that. Alright, Flashlight Man. Looks as if I'm gonna have to use this. Whoa, what? How did he not die from that? Oh, no, no, no. Man, these guys are tricky. I didn't have problems with them last time like this. Okay, you know what? You know what we need to do? You know what the problem is here? I'm gonna use the mine. I haven't used that yet. This would be a good area to use it at. Look at this. I'm gonna throw it. Hide. Blow it up. Ooh, that's what I'm talking about right there. Oh no, oh no. I don't know if they see me. Let's run away. There we go. That was a good way to get out of that situation. Man, this level has 40 bottles. This is gonna be a long, long one. That's what she said. Anyways. Can destroy some cards, some chips. Got some gambling going on here. No gambling allowed in this casino, or Sly Cooper will destroy all of it. Okay, we got a little bit of some lasers on the ground here. And let's get some more bottles. Look at those guards, they're covering those bottles, so you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get this lucky charm, and then I'm gonna sneak over here. I'm gonna go with slow-mo. You guys ready for this? Hey, how do they know I'm here? They're like looking around. Ready? Ready? Slow motion. They didn't see that one coming. I think I can destroy all these bottles for some money. It only gives you like 1 coin though. Boom, boom, boom. The bottle says Hokio. I don't know what the heck that means, but alright. Alright, let's climb back up here and get these bottles that are hiding in the corner. Okay. Keep out. This is a great casino. This is definitely gonna draw people in. That's why there's nobody here. You have signs that say keep out and guards that kill people. But anyways, look at that fool down there, that schmuck. Slow motion, attract the face. Oh, he gave me a life. Thanks, buddy. Okay, let's get some money. These slot machines give you a ton of coins. There's like four of them right here. There's a bottle. I was like, there's a bottle. Oh, there's some bottles hiding up here in like this garden thing, I guess. I don't know what this thing's supposed to be. Let's get those. Get this one. This one. And I think you can actually like... Yeah, like pull this hook right here. And it gives you a ton of coins. Look at that, I just won at the slot machines. Oh, I need five more to get another life. There's some stuff right here. Oh, I need one more coin. Oh, okay, I think I can break these. Yes, I can. Oh, those actually give you a lot of coins. Alright. Some bottles hanging up here. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, oh no, oh no. I have a gold lucky charm, it's okay. Oh, I'm still getting killed and I'm still alive somehow. Man, how did I lost both lucky charms. Oh, there's a checkpoint right there. I need to get that. Get that checkpoint. Kill this annoying guy with the card. What? The heck is he doing? He's like doing some card trick or something. Get that out of my face. I'm gonna freaking kill you now. Come here. Yeah. Alright, get the bottle. We only have like 15 more to go. Grab these coins. What's up with these tables in the water? Like, what is up with this casino? This casino is messed up. It has some bad maintenance. I mean, like, where's the janitor when you need one? I mean, some toilets must have flooded or something like that. And now there's, like, electric water? Like, the water is being electric? Oh, no. There's, like, traps on lasers on these things I'm jumping on. Blow that alarm up. Keep moving along, keep moving along, getting some coins. Getting some coins. Okay, let's climb up here and see what we got, guys. Okay, got some more dollar and cent sign lights. Look at this guard right here. Why are you looking over there, buddy, huh? Into the water. Okay, oh, whoa, look at this. Look at these trap things. Okay. I only need four more bottles now. Oh, look at this, right? Oh, man. Nice camera angle. What the heck? Alright, good thing I just got a checkpoint, like, right there. Alright, look at me bouncing around, avoiding all these laser traps. Okay, there's the vault right there. And I need one more bottle. Let's see, is it up here? There it is. Alright, so we've got all the bottles. I don't know why I keep saying bottles. I did that once as a joke, and now I'm like addicted to saying it. Dial 338. Let's see what we got. Hyperactive.
He discovered a way to speed up the clock. Perfect for those long stakeouts. Just hold down the triangle button to use it.
Alright, so now we have fast motion, just like we had slow motion. So I guess we can use that in areas that we just want to go really fast or something like that. Alright, so let's head over here to where the key is and...
Sly, this giant roulette wheel is spinning too fast to
Oh yeah, we have to jump on the green thing. I luckily got it the first time. I think you have to do that three times, and every time, like, the traps get harder. Well, there we go. That was pretty easy. And we got our fourth key? Yeah, fourth key.